The Assistant Commissioner of Police, Mr. Belemele Bajwa, responsible for Criminal Investigation Department, says with this campaign, they are working towards the prevention of criminal activities before they occur. He says nowadays, the number of unregistered vehicles has increased. Therefore, with this campaign, they are trying to control that situation and to also find out the reason behind those unregistered vehicles.
di sebediswa go nkela batho dithipa tsa bona ka dikgoka ka gare go masego ka mona le dibakeng tse dingwe. Re ikemiseditse gore re sebetse taba ena ka maatla, re sebetsa mmogo le mafapha a mangwe a sepolesa jalo ka se ke bontshitse gore fapane ka mokgwa o ntse o tshwana le re sebetsa mmogo le setšhaba.
He further states that since conducting this campaign, they have managed to uncover 7 unregistered vehicles. He said they suspect that this might be some of the vehicles which have been used in criminal activities.
Re boetse re fumane ka letsholo ka nako e khutshwanyane fela ga le mono re fumane setunya se seng sa motho ya keneng ka gona ga ka mona a hlaha South Africa kwana a ikenetse ka sona fela a sena permiti. Le license ya sona e feletswe ke nako, re ile ra mo tshwara mme ra mo beya ka pela lekgotla ka mane a tlholwa, mme gwa ba laelwa gore re mo escote go mo gotlhisetsa gabo ka sona sethunya seno, mme re nka e le tshebetso. Gona letsholo lona lena ge a tlaile go fumana babelaelwa ba supileng ka palo moo re ntseng re ba batla ka tšhelete e bonalang ya mmuso e nkuweng lekaleng lena la Manpower e 400,000. Me re ba fumane re atlaile le gore khafara karolo e kgolo ya tšhelete eo, mme re sentse re etsa dipatlisiso re tla banka re ba bee ka pela lekgotla ka mana.
This campaign is expected to be conducted in Maseru and nearby districts. ACP Lebajwa also urged the communities to be cooperative as searching process will be done. He also appealed to them to report any rumors regarding crimes. Diang Maraisani, LTV News, Maseru.